The tree that bends in the wind survives the storm. Similarly, be flexible in your thoughts and actions. Resilience lies not in rigidity, but in the ability to adapt.